We want you to feel welcome at our church, even if you're ugly.